let's see. Okay, you got to. What did you tell your team coming into this meet? What was their focus?
Well, we talked about making sure that we prepared and we did everything possible to ensure that all our hard work throughout the year wasn't for naught. And we did everything that we could possibly do to make sure we're in the top three and, you know, give everything we had, and we'll try to qualify as many as possible. And I feel like we did a decent job today, girls and boys.